here at 1301 Scenic Avenue in Eustis. We're going to be going through this 3-inch clean out in the back of the house towards the inside of the house. We already tried to get through this sweep side, but we couldn't, so we're going to go straight back. Not able to push any farther. I'm assuming there's too many turns and fittings and stuff like that. So I'm going to be pulling back out. Alright, everything seems fine going that way. I'm gonna be going the opposite direction, away from the house. Alright, as you can see, some root there, covering about half of the pipe. Now this drain is most likely for gray water. Okay, so you got your glasses, a lot of water here, some water holding. Alright, so this looks like a manhole about, say, around 70 feet in. I'm going to be pulling back now. Already, we're going to be going through the main clean out. We'll start by going towards the house. There's the cast iron. I'm not going to be able to go through the left side of this Y, so I'm going to pull out. Now we will be going towards the receptacle, away from the house. Same route as we saw earlier. Alrighty, unfortunately the tenant is not home, so we couldn't run any water to test the flow of it. Well, that's all. I hope you had as much fun as I did. This is your narrator, Chris. Take care.